హిందూ స్వయం సేవక్ సంఘ్ అమెరికాలోని డల్లాస్ లో సూర్య నమస్కార్ యజ్ఞం నిర్వహించింది. ఇందులో అమెరికాలోని 10 శాఖలకు చెందిన వందలాది మంది స్వయం సేవకులు పాల్గొని సూర్య నమస్కారాలు చేశారు. భారతీయ యోగాలో భాగమైన సూర్య నమస్కారాలు ఆరోగ్యంగా ఉండేందుకు ఎంతో దోహదపడతాయని వారన్నారు. హిందూ స్వయం సేవక్ సంఘ్ అమెరికాలో ఎన్నో సేవా కార్యక్రమాలతో పాటు మన పండుగలను నిర్వహిస్తూ భారతీయ సంస్కృతిని విశ్వవ్యాప్తం చేస్తుందన్నారు.
Utsav of Vijayadashmi, 10 shakhas or branches from HSS Dallas, Hindu Swayam Sevak Sangha Dallas came together. There were multiple performances which we call as pratyakshik or demonstrations in English. Those were on different topics that involve physical activity such as stick fighting, that is danda, yog chap, which is also commonly known as lay chim, and samatha, which is coordinated actions of hands and legs moving together of multiple people. All these demonstrations mainly show working together and out of small movements something, creating something bigger. Good over evil is only possible when people come together. This is what is signified in our celebration here today, and this is the message that Hindu Swayam Sevak Sangha wants to give, that let us all get together to fight so that good can fight against evil and win.
HSS has 194 chapters in USA. Each chapter is a family event. The whole family come together and have a pride about Hindu Dharma. The family coming together is most important, because otherwise kids learn and they don't see family together. When family come together, they can retain the culture, they can have the Hindu pride. And that's the goal of Hindu Swayam Sevak Sangha.
Hindu Swayam Sevak Sangha has also been involved in many activities outside of shakhas, like Surya Namaskar Yajna for the benefit of health to the community. And we every year during the Sankranti to Ratha Saptami, for the 2 weeks, we reach out to community and we promote the health through Surya Namaskar Yajna. And this has been going on for the last 11 years. And similarly, we also reach out to teaching community. Culturally, we promote our Hindu values in this community in America also, to reach and facilitate the teachers of our kids. And we invite all the teachers to this platform onto the stage. And we do aarti to them, and kids take the blessings from them. And this has been going on throughout the country in the United States.